There will always be people who make stupid choices again and again. These relentless people, full of sin and crippled, yet they could not give up. The next day as they look up, it was the strength of the tiger which they held inside this world in which they were born into. Sat down and listened beyond time to all these many countless pieces of history. The voiceless voices that spoke to me through them. The scent of the wind on a distant day with the memory of such a suffocating heat. Unraveled all this anger so that it feels as though there had been no conflict in the first place. The blood, the tears that were shed and then were gone and forgotten, left in the past. The earth will shine again, again until we are restored to our glory. There will always be people who make stupid choices again and again. These relentless people, full of sin and crippled, yet they could not give up. The next day as they look up, it was the strength of a tiger which they held inside this world in which they were born into. One day our prayers will let us suffer one another's pieces of history. Those faceless faces that smile at me warmly. I carry remains of the sun and dreams that were kept inside my own palindrome heart. I kept walking on serenely and felt an intensity that was burning fiercely inside of me. Consuming or enveloping everything as time continues to flow by. Now this day and to the sound of the twinkling stars above us that shine so bright. There will always be people with their woeful instincts which will force them to keep making the same mistake. Even if that's so, I still believe in my heart that they can make a fresh start with all the power that they still hold inside from the moment in which they are born and fall. There will always be people who make stupid choices again and again. These relentless people, full of sin and crippled, yet they could not give up. The next day as they look up towards the skies above. There will always be people with their woeful instincts which will force them to keep making the same mistake. Even if that's so, I still believe in my heart that they can make a fresh start with all the power that they still hold inside from the moment in which they are born and fall.